At least two militants were shot dead, while an army major and three soldiers died when foiling an infiltration bid in the Gurez sector of Kashmir region today. The encounter between army's patrolling party and the infiltrators took place at Govind Nallah area of the Kashmir region. Defense sources said the bodies of two militants could be seen from a distance, while two more are believed to have been killed. Further reinforcements have been rushed to the site of encounter. The deceased have been identified as Major K P Rane, hawaldars Jamie Singh and Vikramjeet, and rifleman Mandeep. Initial reports said a group of eight militants tried to infiltrate. Of them, four went back to the Pak-occupied Kashmir.